Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. This is my forehead and the purple shirt that I'm wearing, and this is Final Fantasy VII Remake Integrade, but I'm bad. On the PS5, a light commentary playthrough while I play through this entire game, which lead into Rebirth that comes out in like 2 weeks from today. Well, yeah, literally 2 weeks from today, which not going to be one for one for when the video go up, but whatever. Anyway, we're going across the...
Wait a sec. Weren't the girls right by the door to the third ward?
There are four switches. One for each ward.
Oh, see, I didn't even buy another time materia. I was thinking about it, and the game freaking gives me one. So do I open the third one? How this works?
What the?
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Oh.
You need to warn the others. Tell them to be careful. Very careful.
I think they'll be okay.
Tifa, you there? We accessed the central terminal. The door should be unlocked now.
Okay. Any one of Hojo's twisted creations can be in that ward. Be careful.
We will. See you in a bit.
So satisfying. All right. What's up?
Gotta win at all costs.
For a shower.
I mean, Aerith has solo HP compared to everyone else.
What is this place for?
There's a sadness.
What do you think? And
I won't give up. Come on. There. Bring it. Build or on the
plane. Let me teach him a lesson.
Oh, it costs two.
I got this.
I see things spinning.
Give him your all.
There we go.
There. Come on.
I've got to cover.
One more shot.
I'm coming.
That sucked.
We'll make it quick. Mind backing off a bit?
Get him!
Can you take over for me?
Let's go!
Go on!
Finish him off!
I don't know why I do high potions.
Gotcha.
Yeesh. She doesn't need this. I want to use a sass on this fight, when this fight coming up, so I don't know what they're all about. Also, I can change. She doesn't need the mithril rod right now. Oh, just strike an enemy with lustrous shield. The shield actually offensively do something? Real quick. Like her offensive. Well, offensive and defensive, I guess. Yeah, crit hit, crit damage, crit rate when low. Cripple damage and luck for crit. Curious. So strike an enemy with the shield. I don't know why you're sneaking.
Nothing's gonna stop me. Bring it! Yeah, you're up. Gotcha. Here it comes. Bring it.
First thing ever.
Still remedy? Oh, it does. It makes things, bounces things off. I see.
Stop it! Let me hit it. Bingo! Stop that. See you around.
And Aerith's regular cure is cracked.
Let's get across with those.
I guess the door opens and then it tips the... The juggle. Love it.
I think we're almost done. I'll take care of you. Too late. Tagging out.
I got this. Come on. Gotcha. Get him. That's it. Give him your all.
Moving on then.
That was some juggling. Double chi trap into the shield that bounced him against the wall into Ray of Judgment into Star Shower. I probably put this with Star Shower in there earlier. So up might be the way to go. Nope. swear if that was about to pop out with like a regular ether, I was gonna go. Okay, 4 materia, but no defense. It's the upgraded version of the sorcerer one, or the Caligneus, or Calignus. I don't know, whatever. The calligraphy band. Seems really high risk, high reward. Extra materia, but then give no defensive stats.
Is this really the exit?
Yep.
I hate that man. I really do.
Let the hate flow through you.
Something like that.
You don't want to make me mad. Yeah, stay back. Ha! Gotcha. Ha! Come on. No escape for you. There. Keep it up. Keep it up. Ha! It's over. Here goes.
It's kind of cheating. It's like stuck in it.
Gotta go for it now.
Bring it. This one's for you.
Bingo. Gotta go for it now.
There. Come on.
You've got this.
Let me handle this.
Combo's nasty. Kinda want Cheat Trap on my hotbar, but then the other abilities I also need, so tough real estate.
The others can get across too?
Yeah. Kick. Very satisfying.
Control panel here a little while ago.
Yep.
So you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that. I'm getting pretty bored anyway.
They're making progress on weapon unlocks and stuff. It's good.
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
Now I need to switch 2, right?
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Oi, oi, oi.
More of Hojo's experiments.
High potions, really? Okay.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
You going down?
I see you.
Oh, it does have a wind up.
Come on.
Probably needs to be on my hot bar.
I see you.
Holy crap! Parry this. No.
Let's switch it up.
Maybe it didn't go up in time.
Before you get any ideas, you should know this glass is bulletproof. No discernible changes after contact. Most fascinating.
Hey, we ain't done yet.
It seems we have no choice.
Why is the music going so crazy right now? Is that the full defensive magic one? Yep. So it's no materia. Full physical defense, full magic defense. Again, I wonder if these will be good in the... They might be good in arena fights later, but then... Can you just run barrier or mana ward or something? Or is having like just raw physical or raw magic defense in like a 1v1 just way better than... Find out later, I guess. You can steal an Iron Maiden from these. Again, that's the full defensive, no materia slots. charges up enough electricity.
Bring it on! Okay.
Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go.
So is that better to have than disorder? Probably. Probably. I like disorder though, but an offensive ability that switches you between your stances, but super parry.
How'd you like watching your precious toys get torn to shreds?
I never grow tired of watching my toys be broken, no matter how many times I've seen it happen. Such is the case when you truly enjoy your work. Now, for the next step.
Now's our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper.
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Red might need our help up there.
Oh my gosh, not this.
Best do it right.
Need my help, do you?
Excuse me?
Come on.
Fire at one off! It hurts, don't it?
It's going down. Like it.
Get out of here! What was that thing?
Where's Hojo?
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now.
The end game bangle. This is the Biss split defensive one, I believe. Oh no, there's one more. Nope, there's not. This is the best one. So wait a minute. Yeah, that's the best one in the game if you're doing the split. The 50-50. Because the cog one was 39-39. Too linked as well.
That's nasty.
Well, might as well go on cloud. Do I have ATB stagger first strike? I forgot about using parry. You hold R1 and press circle. So if we have this now, we don't need to worry about that. With counter stance. I need another ATB block. Steadfast block. And... how do you ever use three types of commands? Is it not in a row, but like if you do Because you only do two back-to-back unless you use the limit break that gives you three. I actually don't know how that works. You go back to Deadly Dodge. No. Is it not going to put XP up on someone just to have it? Could put Luck Up back on Cloud 2. Or could start skilling another HP up. So many options. Put Chakra back on too. That's fine for now. Okay, brain pod's not what I thought it was. Thought it was gonna be a jar enemy.
I got your number.
Damn lightning. Switches us to what?
Okay.
Oh, weird. What the heck?
I'm waiting.
Help. Actually attacking.
After you.
I'm up for anything.
I'm waiting.
A little confusing, there's so many of them.
Gonna send you around the world and back.
Did he dispel my region?
Get ready.
You scared of nothing. Hey,
ain't got nothing on me.
Weird.
Fine. One step at a time it is.
I don't see any elevators around here.
I'll let Tifa and Aerith know.
No.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut, so what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.
Do I need to get the girls to open the fourth door? Maybe.
Please.
It's a PHS terminal. Mm-hmm. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal. Hey! You okay down there?
I'm waiting.
Give it all you got!
Right. On it. Tifa, you there?
Is something wrong?
Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
Oh no! Come on! I really wish you wouldn't.
Not targetable yet? Come on. There we go.
Back off! Go on! Yeah, pour it on! Back me up, okay? Yeah! Give him your all!
Nope.
Gotta sting!
Ugh.
Finish him off! Too late! See you around! I won't give up!
I mean, do you? These boys do be skating?
Stronger.
Found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
Yep, okay. This is a cool section. This animation takes a long time to load.
Professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
Why can't you cut a girl a break?
Finish him off! Let's go!
Whoa, Red, damn.
Pizza. Give him your all.
Worked up a good sweat.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Well, let's go give the others the news.
Is that you?
Yeah. We found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for it there.
Yes. Two-man boss fight?
Right. Now we head back to that door.
Give it all you got.
Hit it, B-Block, legend.
Brace yourself. Come on.
And there you have it.
You didn't even move.
We, made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
The dorks. And what's in here? Played enough Dark Souls. Really? Lightning.
Blind fish body is trying to turn us into mince meat.
Allow me.
The sword appeared. Oh, not weak to lightning. Okay. Tactical data not available. Oh, good.
Bring it.
Fucking hurt it right now.
Yeah, I'll do it.
No, damn it.
Let's hustle. Keep it together.
About damn time.
How's it flying?
It's out of control!
Damn it.
Don't say magic.
What the? I think it's coming this way!
No, oh, cool. Just keep running.
Can you fight? It's okay. I'll do better. This fight's not over yet. Still it. We've got to get through this. Go on.
Uh-oh.
Gotta heal first. Get him! That's it! Here it comes! One more shot!
Just for fun?
I'll help you through this.
And because of that.
Stay back. You've got this.
Let me handle this.
There.
Ugh! so weird.
That's enough.
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yes, we got it to work.
So wait a minute. He's actually here? Oh.
Could this be a trap? Don't worry, the elevators are safe. All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
That's Cloud Baird banging on the pipe.
We don't have all day, you know.
I think it might be locked from this side. Should we open it up then?
Should we? Can we? Maybe in the next one. Thanks for watching live if you have been. Thanks for watching on YouTube if you are as well. Plenty of other playthroughs on the channel. I think the But I'm Bad series on YouTube is nearing 400 individual pieces between the Souls games, Bloodborne, God of War, Final Fantasy 16, whole bunch of stuff. We'll pull this lever in the next one. Dramatic finish. It's also totally quiet.